Hey, what's up everybody? It is time for another riding trip and I am kicking myself for not having my camera out about an hour ago. Sonny's behind me. Joey is already there, sort of. We were supposed to be staying at a cabin. We're going to Black Mountain, by the way. We were supposed to be staying at a cabin on top of the mountain, basically. Well, Joey's already there. He got there, and the gate guy said that there's no possible way you can get your trailer up this. And Joey's got a 16-foot trailer. I've got a 28-footer. So if Joey's 16 is not going up, there's no way in hell mine's going up. So for the last hour, we have been scrambling, trying to find an alternative of where we can stay, because we can't leave our trailers down at the bottom. It's like 10 miles away from where we're staying. So anyway, we called all the campgrounds. We called Royal Blue Campground. They're all booked up. We called Windrock. They're all booked up. Half Moon is all booked up. So Sonny and I were going to go to Walmart. We just left Walmart and buy camping gear, sleeping bags, pillows, blow-up mattresses, heaters to sleep in our trailers. Well, we get everything loaded up. We have like two grocery carts full of crap. And I talked to the guy that I booked the VRBO from, the cabin rental. Turns out he's got another cabin that's about 5 minutes away from the one that we were gonna stay at, and it's not on top of the mountain. So we are headed there now. My GPS says it's about 55 minutes away. So we're headed there, and it's actually a nicer cabin. Six bedroom, sleeps like 27, got a hot tub, it's on the lake. Like, it's gonna be awesome. So we just gotta get there. We should have been riding by now, but our luck is changing, so hopefully we'll keep the good luck up and it's gonna be a good trip. But Tackett for 2.5 days, me, Joey, and Sonny today and tomorrow, and then the last day Chris is coming, so we'll have a good bit of the group here. But anyway, we're gonna do some good stuff at Tackett. Looking forward to exploring that a little bit more. We really only spent one day there last time when I was there. So anyway, it's gonna be a fun trip as always, and I hope that you guys enjoy it, and thank you for watching the videos.
Hey. What's up, guys? Good morning, YouTube.
We are at this 27-bedroom cabin, Lake Norris. Not a bad view out here. Maybe not the best cabin for riding razors and trail access, but it's better than sleeping in the back of our trailers. We're about to head out. It's day one. We got about 200 miles to go before we get to Tackett. But we're here, we're going riding, and it's all good. Ready?
Ready, big boy.
We'll be at the trail in about 2 hours.
30 minutes under 30.
Yeah, I think it's gonna take longer than that.
Well, we just take the time, but it needs to be all in there anyway. Headlights.
Thank you.
actually, there's a couple on both. Let's go straight first. There's a like a little pond down there. Looks pretty cool. There's some hills right there next to it. Stay right there for a second.
I'm gonna get out of here.